The Charleston County coroner says the baby named Miracle Frazier died at MUSC Saturday night. She was 14 days old. The coroner is now ruling the baby's death a homicide. Investigators charged this man, Ricky Short, with murdering Frazier. He is now being charged with the murder of the baby as well.